Hey guys, how's it going? So today I want to show you what has just arrived in the post. £6, not money, £6 in weight of locks arrived from America. Just the sheer quantity, it cost me, I think it was £30 it cost me, not including postage unfortunately, of all these locks. There's a load more, but they're all like mortise locks. And so car cylinder door, car locks. I'm not interested in cars. Why would you do that? Some are wafer locks that I don't think I'll be picking. I do have one that has a key jammed in it, so that'll be interesting. Just got Baldwin. Got my first quick set. Have a Yale. Some have got keys, some don't. But hey, we don't need keys, do we? Got a Yale. Got another wafer, small wafer lock. That is a sergeant, first sergeant lock. These are unbranded, but I'm sure you have seen these picked before. That has got to be one of the smallest ones humanly possible. Look at that, look how open it is. I don't think I've got a tension wrench big enough for that. I might have to put a screwdriver in it. Have a Schlage, oh yeah. Another quick set, another wafer lock, just stick it in the bin. Don't know, that's kind of cool, isn't it? So sort of cabinet lock. I wish some of these had names on them, because that's a bit funky, isn't it, really? However, yeah, it's just another Schlage style, but I have to be careful, because as you've seen, I nearly broke this one because it doesn't have a sock clip on it. There's another one of them funky shaped ones. Strange. I'll just get rid of them because they don't have any names on them. It's another Schlage style. OSH. Not that one. American lock, however, key doesn't actually work for this one. It goes in and out. I suspect this isn't for this, however, it fits, but it is horrible. It might just need some tender loving care. Not too sure what that's for. However, it doesn't really matter. Another strange style lock one, and just another. Oh, I do have one in a box. What's this? Ooh, still got a cover on it. It is, oh, it's 43436, so that's obviously probably the pinning. 150 LCO made in USA. Ooh, that's nice. That's never been used. Yes, so there you have it, guys. I don't know how many are there. You'll be able to count and tell me. However, these are all the locks that are going to be coming up and coming, so I'm not moving away from the Euro cylinders. I'll still have a couple more to do. However, I will be broadening my horizons, should we say, and trying to get some of these done for you. So leave a comment if you've got any other ideas of what some of these strange locks are. But thanks very much, guys, for watching, and I shall see you next time. Yeah.